I'm at the Cubo booth with Brian Lin, and what he doesn't know is that both of my my daughter and my daughter-in-law are pregnant, and so it seems like a good place to stop by and check out the Cubo baby monitor.
Yes, definitely. Hi, welcome. Thank you for stopping by. Cubo is one of the first AI-based baby monitors. It's designed to provide proactive alerts for parents to be able to know the current status of their babies. Right now, there's a lot of new monitors like coming out that's doing like breathing monitoring, but we believe that breathing monitoring is a bit, you know, not as proactive as it should, because by the time baby is having breathing problems, it's actually a bit too late. So
okay.
We like to have proactive notification. So our alert is, the first one is the face cover alert. So when the baby's face is being covered, it sends a notification to you.
Oh, that's interesting. Yeah.
Okay. The second one is a rollover. About the third month, the baby starts rolling over. But because their neck is very fragile right at that moment, they can't really turn it back. So, but you know, there are chances that when the baby flip over and then cover down, it's kind of danger, you know, for the baby. So we also have the flip over alert, also have the obviously crying alert, as well as the danger zone where you can draw a space within the crib, so that, you know, if the baby is trying to reach over a certain area of the crib, it will send an alert to you.
Oh wow! Okay, so that's what it does. What I'm looking at is it looks like a lamp.
Yes.
We've got a white pole with a, what looks like a little bird on it, a
yeah.
white bird with kind of a wood ball inside.
Exactly.
So that's unusual.
This is the camera. So this is the Cubo. You actually have two stand positions. One is the regular stand. This is where you can put it on the shelf and monitor the room or the movement. But this one, the crib stand, is actually the one that we focus on. It's the one that sits right on top of the crib. For example, right now this is the stand.
You have the baby here.
Yes, you have a baby.
Okay.
And you can smile at it. So right above the crib, that way we can provide more accurate detections, as well as, you know, when the baby is sleeping on the crib, we can tell what's going on with the baby.
Okay, well that looks pretty cool. So when do you expect to take this to market?
We're essentially available in Amazon right now.
Oh, you are.
Yes,
great.
We launched in crowdfunding earlier this year. In June, we launched Indiegogo. So we were able to successfully sold about 3,000 units globally, 40 countries. And we were actually, the more surprising part is we delivered in about 2 months. So we start fulfilling 3 months after our crowdfunding campaign. So we finished all the delivery by October, and then we have been selling on Amazon since.
Wow, I don't think anybody does that. That's
yeah.
crazy. So it's called Cubo AI,
Cubo AI Baby Monitor,
yeah. And best place to find it is on Amazon then.
Amazon's good. It's 4.7 star right now on Amazon reviews. So I like give you a general idea of, you know, how our customers like our products. So,
right. And what's your price point on this?
It's listed at $299, but I think during the holiday was on sale for $199.
Well, that's just a big old tease to us now after the holidays, isn't it?
Yeah. So, I mean, there's promotions here and there. So, you know, log on to us, pay attention to us, and, you know,
right.
take chances.
Very good. Thank you very much, Brian. Appreciate your time.
All right. Thank you.